Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wembley, claimed he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just right.
Going on. This might lead to the others.
Where? Where the hell am I? Hey, I can use this. Just awful. Dang it. Gotta pay more attention.
Bleeding, I think.
hell did we end up here?
Understanding. I can help you.